What is up? We're going to hit a little creek today because it's about 108 degree heat index. So we're not going to stand on a pond or a lake or riverbank and fish. We're going to be in the water today. But basically just throwing some little Z-Man TRD, some little Kytec swimmers, little shaky head deal maybe. But that's pretty much it for this little creek. Just bringing my hooks. Just in case, you never know. And then I'm gonna try to catch some live crawdads today too, I think. Try to catch some live crawdads and use them for bait. I've never tried it before, but I've seen people catching some nice smallies on them. That's what we're gonna try too. Just throwing in my little cheap bag. That way if it gets all wet, it don't matter.
Hey. Clay. Yeah.
Nice little smallie. Little Z-Man crawl. Pretty good creek fish. Oh, there he goes. Sorry about that. Got a little hang up. What the heck? I got a bird swimming over here. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna. Oh, dang it. Cast right into a root wad. I don't know what he's doing. Probably gonna attack me or something. I don't know what's going on. I guess. You got a broken wing or something. I got a giant. along this log.
That's some bait right there. I had a decent smallie right there. I don't know where he went though. These sucker fish swimming around keep fooling me.
I know, they look a lot like smallies.
They look like smallies for a second. Whenever I see them out of the corner of my eye, I'm like, oh, there's a nice one. I snagged a bluegill. A smallmouth bit it and I missed the smallmouth and snagged this bluegill.
I was reeling in, this thing grabbed it.
A little creek fishing. Heck of a double.
Yeah, both like 5 feet from us.
Oh, a bitty guy. Oh, that was a decent one. It's a little bitty creek. Yeah, this looks way different. Oh, there's a decent one up here. And I hooked that little bitty stick, dude. Whole school of them up here. A bunch of little ones. That little bluegill held onto that craw almost all the way in.
Yeah, I lost my water too.
Oh. A couple little guys sitting right over here. Not sure where they went though.
whole lot of little fish.
This deep hole up here should have a bunch in it. True. I said nice, something nice pull on mine, but I didn't even realize it was a fish. Oh, they're up there. A little smallie.
Little bitty smallie.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna sneak one out of here. Oh, there's a nice one right here. What you got?
Oh, I see him, I see him.
Bluegill. Tied on a little bitty popper. Gonna get some topwater fish. Little bitty bluegill. Looking for the big boys. Get one right here. I just seen a really nice fish. That was a good one, and I missed him. What is going on? Oh, he's biting right in front of me. A decent one. Rock goggle eye, dude, a nice one.
I got a nice small one down there.
Did you? I had about a 2-pounder blow up on this thing, and I seen about a 2.5-3 pound spot come out from under that tree. He made a wake all the way to the deep water. Nice little goggle eye. Oh, that's a decent one. Whoa. It's a decent little spot. Oh no. I'm ready for spring again next year already. Bunch of sucker fish. Oh. He exploded on it. Did you see him come out of the water? Largemouth. I mean, he swallowed it. What you got? A little bitty guy?
Dude, that would be a sick tank fish.
You got any needle nose?
Nope.
Not good.
Dude, look at that thing. Doesn't that look badass in a fish tank?
Got him.
Oh. Wish we had something to keep it alive.
See you later.
I think he's still hooked.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's a little bluegill. That's a decent one. That's a nice smallie. He just came up and
he
barely
jump, like when you hit it?
No. I think it's a smallie.
No.
Oh no, it's not. It's a largemouth.
That's a spot. Get that puppy.
Oh
right,
yeah.
There.
He's a nice decent
look
little
how
spot.
Fat it is. What the
I know, he's been eating good.
Like his tail
I watched
flat.
Him look, he's broken tail.
Yeah, throw that thing out.
Got a broken tail.
Oh.
Did you just break off? I told you there's a big one up there.
Dude.
I tore off the water. There's another one. Oh, that was like a 3-pounder, bro.
What I just had was big too.
That was like a three right there. He blew up on mine, and I didn't even really feel the weight. I just seen him come up and hit it. I knew he was big. Oh man, destroyed it. Did you hear that? My gosh. These little creek fish are... Yeah. After I bought that whopper plopper and I used it all day long catching fish, I'm a topwater guy now. I'm a topwater guy. I don't care if I catch half as many fish. They're way cool.
Right now, they're not.
I know, but it's, I'm just saying. Yeah. That's for sure. You heard that thing.
That one you caught before that, though, didn't even come out of the water.
No, he
fucking like sucked it down.
He came up. If I wasn't able to see in the water real good right now, I wouldn't have known I had that fish. My popper was just gone.
He sucked it like a fucking chop bag.
I thought he just like grabbed a little part of it or something, but I see my whole popper was gone, so I just set the hook. Switched over to a little bitsy bug, the Z-Man trailer. Z-Man crawl trailer. Steal your fish, Clay. Missed one. I got him. Another little largemouth. Stay hydrated.
Oh yeah. Good old hose about three quarters Powerade full of the rest of it ice. Nice and water.
That's 108 degrees out. We caught some little dinks though. It's actually some decent creek bass. We're gonna go hit up a little river spot. Try to catch a hog before we gotta go. Well, the water's a little chocolate milky, but we're gonna try it. Never know, let's try. Oh, I got a nice one.
Oh yeah. Easy on. Oh, you got that little fucking
grill. Might be a catfish, dude. It's a drum.
How'd your line not snap picking it up?
Hear him?
Yeah.
Drumming. Things are gross. Thought I had a nice one. And I felt him the way he was fighting. I thought it felt like a catfish. Well, that's all the time we had today. And nothing out of the muddy river besides that one drum you seen me catch. But we caught a nice bunch of nice little creek bass, a couple smallmouth spots and largemouth. I didn't get to use any of those live crawdads or crawfish because I didn't really see any big enough to use, and I didn't want to spend all my time hunting around for crawdads when I could be catching fish. But I think I'm going to make another video where I go out and catch some, and then I'll start recording fishing with them. But I just didn't want to waste my time today. We only had about an hour and a half to fish, so kind of had to make it quick. But that'll do it for today.